Dear students, all of you study for exams and you write your exams. Are you all well prepared? You have to study, you have to analyze, and you have to explain in the exam. Here, let us discuss some value-based high-order thinking questions. So, prepare in CC pattern, think, analyze, and explain. Shweta has some green plants in her balcony. During winter, the sunlight doesn't fall in that balcony. So, what she does, she shifts some of her plants to the place where there is sunshine. Why does she do so? What is the reason for shifting the plants from the place where is no sunshine to the place where there is sunshine? Which human value did Shweta show in this case?